Hi, welcome to the Animal Characteristics channel. Take advantage of the intro to like, share the video and subscribe.
Camel, scientific classification. Kingdom, Animalia. Phylum, Chordata. Class, Mammalia. Order, Artiodactyla. Family, Camelidae. Genus, Camelus. Scientific name, Camelus dromedarius. Camel conservation status, least concern. Camel locations, Africa, Asia, Eurasia, Oceania. Camel facts, prey, thorny and salty plants, grass, grain. Name of young, calf. Group behavior, herd. Fun fact, can survive without water for 10 months. Estimated population size, 20 million. Biggest threat, drought. Most distinctive feature, long, curved neck and large hump. Other names, dromedary camel, Arabian camel, one-humped camel. Gestation period, 390 to 410 days. Habitat, arid desert and scrubland. Predators, lions, leopards, humans. Diet, herbivore. Average litter size, 1. Lifestyle, diurnal. Common name, camel. Number of species, 1. Location, throughout the Middle East. Slogan, can survive without water for 10 months. Group, mammal. Camel physical characteristics. Color, brown, black, tan, cream. Skin type, hair. Top speed, 40 miles per hour. Lifespan, 40 to 50 years. Weight, 300 kilograms to 690 kilograms, 660 pounds to 1,500 pounds. Length, 2.2 meters to 3.5 meters, 7.25 feet to 11.5 feet. Age of sexual maturity, 3 to 5 years. Age of weaning, 4 months. Camel classification and evolution. The camel, also known as the dromedary camel, the Arabian camel and the one-humped camel, is a large hoofed animal that is most commonly found in the hot deserts of northern Africa and the Middle East. Thought to have been first domesticated by native people more than 5,000 years ago, these hardy animals have proved vital to the survival of humans in these areas as they are not just used for transporting both people and goods, but also provide a good source of milk, meat and wool. The camel is one of the most unique mammals on the planet and has adapted perfectly to life in the desert where food and water can often be scarce, and the temperature changes rapidly from the scorching hot days to the cooler nights. However, although they would have once been found freely roaming the Arabian deserts, they are today extinct from the wild, but the domestic population is widespread and numerous.